good night, and thanks for a wonderful evening.
Drive safe.
My God, Kath, he absolutely adored you. I have never seen Floyd light up like that around anyone. I mean, you were up there a while. Did he say anything?
About what?
About me.
Oh. He said that you were an exceptional professor.
And you are an exceptional wife, which means the world to me. Ah, I feel like having company was good for us. Yeah, we need this. I want to invite my whole department over. A real party. What do you think? I think we owe it to Franny to make this place a happy home.
I'm not against it. I just think that we need to then also invite the locals and our neighbors.
Neighbors? Really?
I need to feel like I'm in this community, George, not just your community.
Okay, let's do it.